And you know, one of my fondest memories of the inauguration was the grace and generosity that President Bush